Hi, what's up, photographers and content creators? This is Ted Claudio, whatsapp.ph, and WhatsApp Photography. So today, nandito tayo sa Camera House Plus dito sa may Ayala Malls, Manila Bay. So actually, meron nagaganap to sa loob. There was a workshop called Shooting Video Portraits with the Fujifilm X-SH2S. Ang ating mentor is si Mr. Dux. So let's see what's happening. Actually, tapos na yung workshop. Nagta-touch and try lang sila. So part of this, after the workshop, is yung mga kasali, pwede nilang i-touch and try yung unit. Yeah, pasyal tayo. Let's go in. Yan. So welcome to Camera House. Nandito tayo sa Camera House, Manila Bay. O yan, no? Nandito si Sir Robinson. Sir Robinson. Good evening, Sir Robinson. So, i-welcome mo naman sila rito sa bagong Camera House dito sa Ayala. Actually, hindi na bago to, no? Matagal na.
2019 pa ito.
Okay. 2019 pa.
2019.
O, taas mong konti, sir.
So, yan.
So, pero, can you tell us more about this shop?
So, itong Camera House na sa Manila Bay is one of our biggest store.
Okay.
So, this is about 250 square meters. So, dito, dahil sa size niya, pwede tayo mag-conduct ng workshops.
Okay.
Diba? Tapos, pwede tayo maglipad ng drone.
Oh, may drone diba? Flying area. Diba? Okay.
Para, then, maglagay tayo ng mga interactive na area para ma-touch and try natin yung mga camera before natin mabili.
Okay. So, one thing I noticed din dito, sir, meron kayong parang special section for Fujifilm?
Yes. Ito yung the one and only Fujifilm concept store dito sa country natin.
Silipin nga natin, sir.
Sure.
Okay. Yan. Kasi ang ganda-ganda na itong Fuji, ano na to eh. Wow.
Yan.
So parang lahat ba nung naka-demo rito is almost...
Live, sir. Live units.
Maliban lang dito kasi ito mahal.
Yes. Live unit sa yan.
Live unit yan. Oh, kala ko hindi.
Sir, dito sa bansa natin.
Okay.
Dito sa Philippines. Dito ka lang makakahawak ng live unit na GFX 100.
Wow, GFX 100. Huh? Ano yan? Medium format
yes.
Camera.
Medium format, 100 megapixel.
Okay, so if live, they want to sir, touch and try...
Pwede.
So they can come here, matry na yung mga GFX.
Touch and try. And pwede rin, sir, pang Instagram.
Oh, yun.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, GFX 100, please come to our Fujifilm okay. concept store.
So, pati yung mga other GFX models,
other
no?
Other GFX models and GFX lenses.
Okay.
So, makukompleto natin yung lineup para magkaroon tayo ng actual experience before we buy.
Okay. So,
alam naman natin na itong mga ganitong klaseng camera, presyong kotse at in your hands, di ba?
So, mas maganda, ma-touch mo
mas
siya.
Mas maganda.
Ma-feel mo, yes. Ito ba yung bagay sa akin?
Touch, feel, try.
Parang bagay sa akin, sir. Ah.
Yan! Bagay okay, na bagay, sir, sa'yo. Okay yan, sir. Oh.
So, doon sa mga typical, ano naman?
Sa mga typical cameras
X...
naman, sa mga X-Series, do dito nyo ma-experience yung iba-ibang klaseng lenses.
Okay, so lahat ng lenses.
Kasi kadalasan, ang...
Even the 200mm
yes.
F2.
Kadalasan, ang nagiging question sa lenses, same na 35mm, isang 1.4, isang 2.0, ano difference?
Okay.
Di ba? The specification will give you all the differences. Pero iba pa rin yung
touch and try. Siyempre.
Feel. Di ba? Nakita mo ano yung tama ng bokeh, malalim ba?
So, pwede sila magdala ng SD card nila, pwede. Ipasok sa camera.
Pasok sa camera. I-try yung camera.
I-try yung camera with the lens that
yes.
they want. Wow, panalo.
Meron tayong mga shooting objects.
Okay. O yan, maganda yan, pang mga macro.
Para makita natin yung color rendition, sharpness, di ba?
Yeah.
Before we actually buy.
And we see we're surrounded by the great...
Pictures coming from the ambassadors.
By the ambassadors, yeah.
The shooting legends.
Okay.
So, Erwin from Cebu.
Ano ba nagaganap ngayon dito sa kabila, sir? So, talking about Fujifilm.
Yes. Talking about Fujifilm, dito sa Camera House, meron tayong videography workshop with a Fuji ambassador.
Si Sir Dux.
This afternoon, ang na-feature natin is how to maximize the use of X-H2 the upcoming X-H2 camera. So, isang cinema centric na camera na wherein yung lahat ng videography features ng isang professional camera, professional video camera ay andito na sa camerang to.
Okay.
At affordable.
Yeah,
affordable. Pinaka-importante, affordable.
Oo, kasi sa ibang mga brands, para mga
almost 200,000. Almost lampas 200,000. So, pero ito, nasa 145,000 okay. lang.
So, available na ba to for pre-order?
Or? Next week, available na siya.
Ah, next week, available,
next week
na.
Available na siya.
Siguro silipin natin, sir, kung ano yung nangyayari sa kabila. Yan. So guys, makikiusyoso tayo rito sa ano, sa nangyayari rito sa shoot. Actually tapos na yung workshop. Pero siguro kunan lang natin ng ano, kunan lang natin ng pangalan nito. Mga comments, okay? So
sir, pwede nating kunan ng comments si Christian Ong?
Oh, si Christian Ong. Yeah. Okay. Actually,
Christian?
Okay. Oh. Hi Sir Christian, hello. Kamusta?
Hi.
Balita ko, napapaligiran tayo ng mga nagagandahang non-light different variations, ha? From the Pabu tube, pati yung mga big,
Forza, non-light.
Oo, pati nga yung bintana, nagkaroon ng bintana ron, ha?
Oo, parang pampira yan, ha? Purple, ha?
So, you are doing a partnership pala with Fujifilm and Camera House for this
yes.
workshop?
Yes, thanks to Sir Robinson and Fujifilm for... getting in touch with us and interest on having us as partner for the mga events nila.
And Sir Dux is also one of your influencer, right?
Yes, yes. Okay. So, it's actually a good good combination kasi si Dux is helping out Fuji.
Okay.
Tapos also an influencer for Nonlight.
Okay.
So, kayang-kaya italaga yung maneuver lahat ng equipment setup kanina.
Yeah. Ganda nga ng lighting setup, sir.
He knows how to use it from step A to step Z.
Okay. So thank you, sir. Thank you for having Nonlight here as part of our.
It's our pleasure. Thank you for having us.
Touch and try. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Okay. So, Sir Robinson, thank you very much. So,
maraming salamat,
balikan ka namin. We'll just interview some of the people who attended the workshop.
Sige pa.
Makuha na natin ang reaction.
Sure.
Okay.
Please feel free pa.
Sige.
Maraming salamat.
Sir, thank you. Oh, ito, hatakin natin. Interviewin lang namin ito, Miss Len. O kayo, Miss Len, bago siya magpa-interview.
Ano ba yan?
Ayan, dito tayo. So, hey guys, we are here with Azrael Coladilla of Azrael's Maryland. He's actually a vlogger. Kita nyo naman sa mic.
Yes.
Saka sa camera, vlogger na vlogger ang Phil.
I'm using the Fujifilm X-T200 saka DT microphone, D for Google.
So, kamusta naman yung, ano, yung experience mo rito sa workshop? So, ano yung nakita mong picture ng X-H2S na sa palagay mo magiging useful sa ating mga vloggers?
Actually, I like the IBIS. Yung IBIS talaga yung habol ko for the camera. Kasi kailangan yung ano, very stable yung video mo, stabilized, hindi shaky. Kasi pag shaky yung video, pangit tignan eh.
Tsaka, pag naglalakad, okay pa siya.
Also, I really like yung 120fps, yung 60 the 4K, which is for professional work, malaking tulong talaga yun. Kasi I've tried the X-T4, bitin, but the 120fps na 120fps na 1080p, para sa iba bitin, pero para sa akin okay kasi pang YouTube lang naman ako, pang home video. Pero kung professional work talaga, I really suggest they get the X-H2S. Talagang, it's a beast. Halimaw talaga. At hindi ko pa natatry, pero nakita ko yung performance niya. Very convinced talaga.
Yung sa mga demo kanina, yung sa autofocus.
Nung natry ko yung X-T4, almost the same, but mas mataas lang yung specs niya. Parang ganon.
Okay. Yeah. Sige. Thank you, Sir Mr. Azrael Coladilla.
Thank you so much. Okay. Itakit tayo sa YouTube.
Okay. Joe. Eka dito, Miss Joe. Dito na tayo. Lipat tayo sa kamila. Sunod ka, Sia. Hi,
sir.
Guys. We have Miss Jo Serrano here.
Hello.
Very popular award-winning video maker, di ba? Marami na ito nasalina na competition, but I know her from her travel blog. Okay? So hi Joe, kamusta naman?
Okay, good lang.
So how was your experience here in the workshop? Meron ka bang nakitang magandang feature ng camera or natutunan?
For
Can
me,
you tell us more about it?
The one thing that really caught my attention about the camera is the autofocus, because basically autofocus is really important as a vlogger, especially when you're shooting yourself. So, but seeing the X-H2S is...
X-2S.
I really like its capabilities, especially a big upgrade from the current flagship, which I have an X-T4. Oh. So, it's
ang
something...
Ang bilis ng autofocus,
yes,
no?
Super. That's why it kind of gave me a mind-blown insight regarding this camera. Uh-huh.
So aside from the autofocus, ano yung isang most compelling reason why to get the X-H2 sa palagay mo?
Well, for me, I would say yung IBIS.
Yung IBIS, okay. Mm-hmm.
Especially when you're a run-and-gun shooter, IBIS is something that you need to have in your arsenal, especially when you are shooting a lot of things and you're always on the go. You need to have that portability as well, and sometimes you can't have a gimbal with you all the time, so that's another thing for me.
Okay, thank you Miss Joe, nice seeing
thank
you here.
Okay,
oh ito si ang ating popular sports and action videographer and very popular live streaming provider ng Art Imagine.
Yes, hello.
Si Architect Z. I see, kamusta na? Nice to see you here.
Thank you so much, Sir Ted. Magandang hapon sa lahat ng nanonood ng What's Up.
Okay, mukhang busy-busy ka sa mga live streaming, ha? So, kilala kita dahil sa sports. Dahil naalala mo no, nag-unbox tayo nung pumunta ka sa Himalayas sa Mount Everest,
yes,
di ba?
Yes, correct, correct.
Okay. So, how would you consider the X-H2 as an action camera? Kasi yung mga ano mo, ayan, no? Guys, Red Bull. Parang ito yung official videographer ng Red Bull. Pag may Red Bull event, siya yung nagsushoot eh.
Yes, actually, ano siya, very promising yung X-H2S kasi ando na yung version 2 ng IBIS niya. So, kahit handheld siya, okay. And then, of course, very good yung ano, 4K na 120 frames.
Okay.
Kasi for the lower version models ng Fujifilm na X-Series, so, yung 120 frames niya is 1080. So, now you can shoot in 4K.
Oo, ito 4K na.
Yes, and then meron pa siyang 6K.
Okay.
So, may mga requirements din kasi na you need to shoot in 4K or even higher resolution. So, very good siya. And then, yes, yung ProRes, exactly. Yung okay. Ano, isa yun to sa nakikita kong maganda. Kasi...
Bakit? How does it help you in your post-processing workflow?
Yes. Well, aside from that, aside from shooting kasi in sports, diba, sa advertising, sa mga TV ads, so minsan yun yung requirement. You need to shoot in ProRes.
Okay.
So the good thing with that...
So hinahanap talaga yun. Kailangan you have to shoot in ProRes.
Yes.
So dapat may ProRes yung camera mo.
Yes. Okay. Nire-required kasi minsan yun ng DOP o yung director of photography or mismo yung director itself.
Okay.
Now, if you have that capability, so madali kang makapag-shoot sa production.
Okay.
So broadcast siya.
Okay.
And then, ayun, isa sa natutuwa ako kasi internal recording na siya.
Okay.
Comparing to others na meron nga siyang ProRes pero external.
So kailangan mo pa ikabit sa HDMI recorder,
yes,
ganyan.
Yes, so another device pa yon.
Oh.
So kagandahan naman nito is internal na. So right then and there, yung... mirrorless camera mo na run and gun, yun na mismo.
Yun na mismo.
So, yun yung mga, ano, yun yung mga promising na features nitong X-H2S. So,
sa high-end.
Kumbaga, compact na production broadcast quality na talaga yung binibigay niya.
Siyempre, di ko palulusitin. Siyempre, kilala ka na rin ngayon as provider for live streaming.
Yes.
So, sa palagay mo, anong magandang features nito for live streaming? Especially with the new lenses.
Ayun, with the new lenses, gusto ko yung ano nila, yung 18-120 na kasama sa lumabas dito nga sa ano sa X-H2S. Kasi ano na siya eh, yung digital zoom niya.
Digital
tapos,
zoom.
Tapos kumbaga smooth lahat ng movement, so hindi manual kasi the problem with manual zoom, minsan merong lundag eh. Hindi ganun siya ka-smooth comparing sa iba na or sa broadcast cameras na may zoom. So yun, isa yun. And then, kumbaga run and gun na. Lahat na, kumbaga anywhere. Kasi cover niya yung wide up to tight shots because of those focal lengths. So yun, yun isa sa maganda. And then at the same time, yung bago nilang 150 to 600. Ang ganda rin nun for sports.
Balita ko parang hot cake daw, naubos na kagad ah.
Oo, yun rin yung balita ko. Yun rin yung binalita pala sa akin.
Oo, bakit daw?
Well, kasi nga, mura. And then at the same time, fast lens siya. Okay. Kasi 2.8. Tapos, ayun, quality-wise kasi maganda rin naman talaga yung glass ng Fuji.
Okay.
Hindi isa nagiging bias ako, pero I've been shooting with different kind of lenses. So, makikita ko talaga yung difference.
Okay. Yun. Thank you very much, C.
Thank you, Sir
okay.
Ted.
Okay, sige. Salamat. Bye-bye. Nice seeing you here.
Thank you.
Ito, guys, lapit tayo rito. Ito yung actual units. Oh, yun, oh. Mukhang bibili na si, Ang ganda. Ito yung pinag-uusapan namin ni Z. Na, ano to? 150 to 600. Ano siya? F2.8 to? Oh, sa harap. Siguro 5.6. Oh, 2.8 to 5.6 ha. Actually 5.6 to 8. Okay, 5.6 to 8. Okay, not bad ha for a long zoom ha. Oh, yan oh. I-interviewin natin 'to. Pre.
Hello. Yes, sir.
Introduce yourself and what do you shoot? Parang yung sa workshop lang eh, no?
Oh, but John C, we have a motorcycle parts, no? So, in line with that, hobby ko rin mag-mobile photography.
Okay.
So,
magkakilala kami actually nito madalas sa Huawei. Eh.
Sa Huawei po. And then, ayun, minsan tumatanggap rin ako ng mga friends, mga kasal gano'n, na simple lang, or mga debut, or mga portraits, tapos corporate, may
So, kamusta naman yung experience mo with the X-H2? Ayan, nahawakan mo na.
Ito, actually, X-T4 ko to.
X-T4? Ito, kinabit mo yung lens.
Opo.
Actually, mukhang magandang lens to,
ito, ang ganda nga,
Mabilis ba, mabilis?
Sobrang bilis. Mabilis. Tapos, yung zoom niya ang smooth. Kasi syempre gumagamit ako ng third party lens din. Medyo mabigat yung zooming in. Kanyari, nagsushoot ka ng video. Ang bilis ng ma-achieve mo yung
parang talagang slowly nag-close
yes,
in saka nag-close out.
So ayun.
Pre-order ka na pre, nagkakaubusan na. Alam ko ubos na nga eh.
Katulad ng sabi niyo sir, mabigat ang bulsa. walang pambili.
Okay.
Ayun.
Sige, kamusta naman yung workshop? Marami ka ba natutunan?
Opo, as a starter sa video, no? Kasi syempre photo ako. Sobrang i-share talaga ni Sir Dux yung alam niya. Lahat. All out siya magturo. So, kung mas marami nga ang time, mas marami yung tatanong. Pero, ayun, limited time. Ang dami pa rin natutunan.
So, from photo, talagang mukhang mag-ship ka na rin. Dadagdag mo na, magiging
dagdag
hybrid
po,
shooter ka na.
Hybrid, opo.
Okay, sige. Opo. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Sir Ted.
Enjoy the, the lens. Oh, Sir Glenn, baka gusto mong magsalita ng sandali o Ha? Asa si Sir Dux?
Sir,
yung baka ma-interview natin. Ayun, sige. Sige. Teka, singit muna tayo rito sa kabila. So, makikigulo tayo rito sa mga Ayun, hello guys! Ayan ha. So, sama-sama kayo. So, sino gusto mong mawak ng mic? Ayan o.
So,
ayan. So, how was your experience here sa sa touch and try and sa workshop? Ano yung mga natutunan nyo?
Okay. So, for the workshop po, so many learnings from the speaker, which is Sir Dux. And I feel like he was able to answer all the technical questions. And hindi lang yun, miski yung his familiarity with the camera. It was super eye-opening to discover a small camera like that being able to do a lot of things, so I'm also interested in owning one soon.
Okay.
So, that's ayun cool. po, that's it for me.
So, ano yung unang nakita mo sa camera na sa palagay mo, oy, eto na talaga yung camera hinahanap ko?
Okay. So, when Sir Dux po showed yung video na shinoot niya using the camera today, ay yung how rich the color was when it was already converted. Parang I wouldn't expect that quality with other cameras that I was also able to experience. So I think it's the color science for me that's really enticing me to get a unit as well.
Yes, talaga yung ano talaga Fuji colors.
Yes, yes.
So ikaw, ma'am. Kanina siguro nung bago ka pumunta rito, ano yung expectations mo do sa workshop and na-fulfill ba siya?
Actually, na-late kami.
Ha?
Na-late
kayo.
Yeah,
kararating nyo lang. O mid,
dumating kami.
Naman yung mid.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Naabutan naman namin lalo so, na yung nag-shoot na with Miranda.
Oh.
But,
ano
I'm a photo...
Medyo na-surprise ka na, wow, ganito pala to.
Kasi photographer ako, so... Okay. I'm also interested din lalo na sa pag-setup ng lights.
Okay.
Yun. And sa IAF, of course, it's a different world din kasi yung video.
Yeah.
So kahit naman photographer ako, I'm also interested to learn yung mga technical side ng video. So yeah.
Kasi uso na ngayon yung hybrid di ba?
Oh, yeah.
Kailangan you have to know a little bit of the video.
Oh.
And itong camera na to, it's a hybrid camera.
Yeah.
It's very good for photos and videos.
Yeah, actually.
So yung sa photo pictures niya, although yung demo niya is video, no?
Yeah.
Ano yung nagustuhan mo sa palagay mo na it will be good for photography?
Of course, yung focus.
Yung focus,
sobrang
ang bilis.
Sobrang na-amaze ako, yeah.
Ah, bakit? So, nakita mo ba actually nung
demo? Yeah, naabutan namin. So...
Okay.
I love that.
Okay. Sana all, merong ganong kabilis na autofocus.
Oo nga.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ikaw, sir. Anong camera yung hawak mo ngayon?
Fuji X-A10.
X-A10, okay. So, you're doing photography?
Hindi po. Bali, ano
pamporma lang? Sinasabit
po,
lang?
Pang ano lang, pang BTS, ganun. Pang family,
okay.
Ano lang. Pang viral, ganun. Bali, yan. Starting pa lang ako.
So, ano yung natutunan mo maganda sa palagay mo na magagamit mo?
Ang dami po eh. Sobra eh. Totally, sobrang dami po eh. Unang-una, yun din super interested din ako dyan sa lighting, tas photography, lalo na ngayon, nag-aaral pa lang po ako eh. Totally ganun eh.
Na-demonstrate din ng mga...
Opo, na-demonstrate ng maayos lahat. Tsaka napaka-angas po nung yung 120 FPS.
So yun yung best picture na nakita mo, yung slow-mo niya.
Ay, slow.
Yung 120.
Ayun, napaka, yan, yung slow-mo, then yung ano rin, yung eye, lalo na yung ano, yung eye tracking, napaka.
Yung eye tracking, no?
Okay. Napaka.
Parang commercial na shampoo yung gumaganong-ganon eh.
Oo nga po eh.
Kahit sa, lang ako hair, mag-hair flip din sana ako eh.
Kahit saan itutok eh. Ano agad eh, focus agad eh.
Sige. Ikaw sir, ano yung nagustuhan mong picture? Yung talagang, sabi mo, wow, ito yung camerang hinahanap.
Actually,
ko.
Nasabi na nila.
Okay.
As a wedding photographer, sobrang gamit na gamit yung eye focus.
Okay.
Like, sobrang efficient niya gamitin. Lalo na pag mga moving subjects and gaya ng mga candid moments na magip mo talaga yung mga still photos na gusto mo dahil sa IAF ng X-H2S.
So are you currently a Fuji user?
Hindi pa. Pero
okay.
If kaya ng wallet.
Pero yeah, coming from a non-Fuji user, no? So ano yung nakita mo ngayon na parang compelling reason to switch to Fuji?
Yun, yung IAF, color science wala naman problema.
Okay.
Sobrang okay din yung color science si Fuji. Ang bilis niyang i-edit. And yun nga, yung IAF, parang lamang siya ng 10 paligo sa Nikon Z9.
Okay.
Baliktad. Oo nga pala, tama.
Yun. Sige, thank you and good na nag-enjoy kayo at marami kayo natutunan.
Oo.
Thank you guys. Yan. Oh, ito, mukhang pre na si Sir Dux.
Hello,
Sir Dux.
Hello.
Grabe, ang ganda ng workshop mo.
Wow. Thank you.
Sa, Mag-Fuji backdrop tayo.
Okay, okay. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Na lang tayo sa, ano, nakausap namin yung ano eh. Si Sir Christian na yes, Nanlight ambassador ka rin pala.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Nanlight, Nanlight. Yeah, one
so,
of the best lights.
Can you just first introduce yourself? Yung mga hindi pa nga, no? Tapos let's move on to explain mo yung lighting setup natin.
All right. Sige. So, are we live? Are we live? Or,
actually, mahina yung signal, kaya okay. Pre-recorded lang tayo.
All right. All right. Just so I know. Yeah. Hi, guys. Good afternoon. I'm Dux. I'm a wedding and commercial videographer. Or wedding and commercial ad filmmaker. Yun yung masamang term. I've been shooting for 10 years already. Actually, 12 now. That's it. So, yeah, welcome to this event. And, yeah, let me just walk you through the lighting setup that we have here. So, we have all of these are NAND lights. For our key light, we have the NAND light 720B. It's a bicolor light. May option tayo to have it in daylight or in tungsten, which we like. That's flexibility for you guys. For our background light, I used a Forza 60C over here, which is projecting a purple light to our background. So it adds texture to our shot. Hindi lang siya plain back. Hindi lang siya plain black na background. We have like a window type light shining over here. And then, so we have our key, we have our background light, and we have our backlight over here, which is in purple also. So this one is a Pavo Tube 30. Set on RGB. It's also the same color as with the 60C right now. So that's it for you guys. That's our lighting setup.
Ganda ng lighting setup. Ah. O, dito naman tayo sa Fuji. Sir, dito
kasi okay. Kapila. All right. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Nice.
So, siyempre, the star of the show today, maliban sa'yo,
Is the Fuji X-H2S. Okay. Yes. Yan.
So, ito yun, yes. Ito yun, guys. So, kanina, no, the title of your workshop is How to Shoot Video Portraits, no?
Yes, yes.
And we saw naman doon sa mga rules natin na ang ganda yung slow-mo.
Slow-mo, wow, okay. Yes.
So, what do you think are the top three features ng X-H2S na ideal siya for video portraits?
Oh, okay. So, okay, top of mind is, first, the slow motion. It can give us 4K at 120 frames, which is really nice in shooting high-speed movements. So, if we have a model who has a very long hair, it would have a nice shot of her maybe flipping her hair, looking at the camera, which we did earlier today in the workshop. To see, it looked really nice. One more thing, I guess, is the IBIS. Oh my gosh, the IBIS. I shot the whole time without a tripod today, and we got stable shots. And it's only because of the 7 stops that this camera has. So, yeah, another thing is the flexibility in post, the colors that it gives, ang ganda ng color na binibigay ng Fuji. Kung merong the best sa color, I would say it's really Fuji. They've been in the color industry for 80 years already and they know what they're doing. And I love the color science. F-Log 2, the best.
So, who do you think is the target market for this type of camera?
Oh, what's interesting about this camera is sa sobrang flexible niya, ang daming pwedeng magawa. I'll just remove my mask para lang mas clear yung audio ko. So, since the camera is flexible, the target market, I think, is also flexible. It can cater to vloggers. It can cater to street photographers, street videographers, wedding videographers, commercial filmmakers, advertising, anything under the sun that needs any video requirement, this is the camera to go to.
So, aside from talking about the camera, if we talk about the overall Fujifilm system lineup, like for example, yung lenses, so what do you think isa sa magiging parang advantage or edge ng Fujifilm system in terms of lens selection?
Okay. Ang maganda kasi sa Fuji, with the lenses that it has right now, it works as one system. It means that when it comes to the autofocus, solid ka agad. Kasi Fuji ang gumawa ng lente mo, tas Fuji rin yung body mo.
the communication is there, automatic. You don't get miscommunication from the lens to the body. So that's one. Also, the image quality, yung binibigay nung sensor na image quality sa atin is, kumbaga, dun nila binasa yon sa lenteng meron din sila. So, hindi nagtatalo yung visuals, yung visual signature ng Fuji doon, pagdating doon. You're covered with all of the focal lengths that you need. If you need a high-speed lens, if you need a fast lens, they have a 51.0 over here. If you need flexibility and focal range, they have the 18 to 120 over here. I was really surprised with this lens. Sobrang galing.
That's the new lens, diba?
It's a new lens, okay. Yes. So, yeah, that's it.
Like, if you are going to pick one lens only, ano yung paborito mong lens for your type of work?
I would suggest, for my type of work at least, I would go for the 33 f1.4.
Okay. Oh, yun yung ginamit mo
kanina. Yun yung ginamit ko kanina. And, yeah, moving forward, I think yun yung magiging lens na nakakabit sa kanya talaga. Okay. So, that's it. I love the limitations that it's gonna give me. Of course, it's not as fast as the f1.0, but it gives you another window to explore on other things. So, saan kaya ako magko-compensate? Or, saan kaya ako magba-backlight and all? So, it adds up to the creativity as an artist.
So, Sir Dux, just invite them to try out the Fujifilm X-SH2S. And then also promote mo rin yung social media mo and other things. Yeah.
Alright. So, guys, I would like you guys to try out the new Fujifilm flagship camera. It's the Fuji X-H2S. It's over here. It's really good. It's nice on paper, but it's nicer when you hold it. So, grab an experience. They have the cameras in all of the major malls here in Metro Manila. So, go for it. Try it out. Also, you can follow my work in YouTube, in Facebook, Instagram. Just search for Dux Ducadao and that's me. So, yeah. Thank you, guys.
Ayun, guys. So, thank you very much, Sir Dux.
Thank you,
for the very, very talaga informative. So, gusto ko na rin tuloy mag-video portraiture na rin.
Yes.
Mayaya nga yung misis.
Yes.
Hindi ko pwede mag-tama ng ibang model. Masasapak ako.
Pwede rin po. Kaso, handa lang tayo ng gloves, okay. Or ng shield.
Yeah. So, thank you very much, Sir Dux.
Maraming salamat din po.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, guys. So, this is Ted Claudio here at Camera House Ayala Malls, Manila Bay. So, I'm inviting you here, guys, to come to Camera House. Actually, ito yung isa sa biggest na camera house and they even have a dedicated Fujifilm area. So, kanina nga yung na-explain sa atin, you can try out the new X-H2S and pati yung mga GFX. So, dito sa showroom na to, matratry nyo lahat ng different models and the different lenses. So, that's it guys. So, thank you for watching. Hope you have learned more about the X-H2 at napakinggan nyo based doon sa mga experience ng ating mga umatin sa workshop. They were quite impressed with the new camera. So, this is Ted Claudio and see you in the next one. Bye!